We're just gonna go give a few things, a little gift to people who are homeless. And, you know, make their day a little better.
Places we went to buy things was Walmart, Big Lots, the thrift store for toilet paper, unused toilet paper, and unused socks. And we also went to Kroger's, Five and Below, to get the bags. Kroger's to get water bottles. And, awkward.
Right.
Thank you.
You're welcome,
Jesus came to die. So this is Caesar's car. His whip, he's pretty lit. What kind of car do you have?
It's a 1991 Pontiac Firebird.
Pontiac.
GTA.
Lit, turn it on. Wait, I want to be in the back. This is our shopping stuff.
Jackie, I just want to say that I love you so much, and you mean everything to me. And I probably look weird right now because, like, you know, it's weird. It's just weird. Like, you came out of nowhere. Like, I love you. so much. Oh my god. You're like the sunshine in the morning. Thank you, Jesus. But anyways, I love you.
Hey.
Yeah.
I was looking in the dark.
Bro, I asked her for some gloves and she gives me these.
Lit. Did you record this already?
Yeah, no, recorded.
Oh. So
we're giving these things for the homeless because Jesus Christ.
Mm-hmm.
And so this is a first aid kit. Q-tip so they can clean their ears. You know, tissue paper when if they get sick or anything. You know, obviously. For their mouth, like if they want to fall in love with each other, you know. For their lips, crusty lips. For their, you know, armpits, for girls, you know,
lotion.
For their gold brown
lotion.
So they can sanitize themselves before anything. You know, socks, because, you know, we all have feet.
Or do we?
Toothbrush. I don't know. Oh my god, I never thought about that. Why? So, you know,
toothpaste.
And also, we bought, you know, you know, religious book so they can read it, know about God, and good vibes. That's pretty much it. Let's get going. Guys, Jesus provides this lady. She she gave us $20 when she found out we were gonna get these to homeless people.
Yeah, at Walmart.
But yeah, so we're getting one each because there's a lot. Bags and with guys bags. What we have left is to give them away.
Okay, so today's the day. We finally, after how long? After
like 4 months, probably.
Like 3 weeks, we're finally gonna give these out. So let's do this. I don't know if you guys can tell, but Caesar bought me
Luis's
hat. We gave one of the bags to a homeless already. I don't like the word homeless, but anyways. And I feel so like, how'd you feel, Caesar?
Accomplished.
Yeah.
With just one bag?
Those 2 hours maybe. We've only found one person.
Yeah, so it's like a little stressful. You just have to hope.
You gotta continue this.
Ow. I know.